Let's go driving. Continue the route of yesterday today. So, yeah. Let's go. Yesterday I expanded my truck fleet and my garage options. So now in every city in Romania, Bulgaria and Turkey, I've got like between 3 to 5 trucks driving, with all of them like the Scania trucks. Today I will also downgrade my engine power, because this engine is supposed to do the heavy haul, and yeah, for me it's like too much power and too nervous to drive in, so we will do it like that, and then we will see what's going on and what's going to happen with it. So yeah, today it's raining in Turkey. What else is new? Well, it's new to me. I've been to Turkey like, I believe it was from 2009 until, no. First time 2008, so, oh yeah, I remember, was 2007, because 2005 we went, 2005 and 6 we went to Tenerife, to Reina de Sofia, to Playa de las Americas, and then we started in Turkey at the Turkish Riviera with Sida. Was wonderful, really, guys. If you want to go to Turkey, you must visit the sites of Sida, Manavgat, and Alanya. But don't go to Asala. In Asala, you've got like those shops where thieves are getting inside of it. There was one shop, we went there and we got robbed there, so yeah. Those things happen if you are visiting Turkey, but it's supposed not to happen. Now, engine downgrade, you see 730. It will be enough with, let's see, more cargo, 450, 520, 500, 500, and then I will see here if I can I will hold it this way. And then I must see here. Shield center. Mighty Griffin. That's the one. Okay. Everything is in order. Now I will see with my trail behind. Yeah. That's good. Now I will see what paint. Maybe I go with a new color. But also Polish. Yeah, Turkcha. Poland, where are you? Wings of Freedom, that was it. Now confirm order. Now trailer configuration. And my trail will be totally white. Escape, and now two, then I can put on my lights, G4, front and roof auxiliary, like this, so done. One. That's better. And that's for my Vipers. See on that side nothing, that side also nothing. Okay. Here we go. we go. Okay guys, talk to you soon. This is the first time that I'm standing in this kind of type of machine, so I'm curious what it's going to look like, this X-ray. So, we have arrived in Plovdiv. Now I will deliver my cargo to the destination and then we will see what's happening. There is no damage on my cargo, so this freight has been delivered safely. Now, at this light, we will turn to the left hand side, and then it's another tiny road to the end. On the roundabout. Well, is it roundabout straight ahead, hopefully? Yep, here's the roundabout. And we are turning. Next roundabout. Yeah? See one roundabout to go, and we're almost at the destination. Turn, turn, turn the boat gently down the stream. Rolling, keep on rolling, 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 rolling. pressure fault. That one will be fixed shortly after delivering my freight. Going to get a 650. This engine is... I don't like this engine. Service fixed, and now let's see for the engine. $580, $640. One more, and one more. Yeah, like this. I will search now for a cargo market. Yes. Please, no three stripes. Okay, Istanbul, Turkey Dog. That was it. Turkey Dog, fish fingers. Okay. Set GPS destination. And now we will load the loot. We will load the cargo. So, talk to you soon. And enjoy this ride to Terkidik, or something like that.
Thank you. Thank you.
guys, see you all in the next one.